are you feeling?
I'm fine. Listen, don't try anything like that again. Pain is scary, right? I'm all right. No more running away. I'm Lafisa. It's good to finally meet you properly, Eleanor. Yeah, likewise.
Don't worry. If you try running, you won't get far. Once I've eaten your arms and legs, I merely need you alive to act as his vessel. Nothing more.
That won't be necessary. I swore an oath before our duel. An oath grants power in exchange for a certain constraint. Mine was, if I lose, I will obey my opponent. Once put in motion, an oath cannot be broken by the one who swore it. I will keep my promise to you because I must. I will obey my opponent. Once put in motion, an oath cannot be broken by the one who swore it. I will keep my promise
to you because
I must. What does
the Abbey plan to do with the Nomi Knot?
To wipe out the demons, of course. We want to end the era of disaster once and for all.
And how exactly does the Abbey plan on wiping out the demons? Is the Nomi Knot going to wander the land, slaughtering them all?
We want to end the era of disaster once and for all.
They never told me.
And how exactly?
And Nomi Knot's ritual is kept confidential even within the Abbey. All I know is that it involves Melchior.
And it looks like the only way we'll figure out Enominot's true nature is by deciphering Lafiset's book. We'll have to track down Mogulu's friend, the one who can read the ancient tongue.
If we go to Ysult in Southgand, we ought to find some clues to her whereabouts.
But first, we have to figure out where we are now. We need to find a settler or a village. Something.
I'm surprised us chuckleheads even know our own names.
Even the greatest scholars don't know everything at first.
Find a settler or
you can't get answers without asking for them.
I'm surprised us chuckleheads even know our own names.
I've never seen a Mollet quite like him.
Eleanor, your job is going to be to protect Lafiset, even if it brings you into conflict with other exorcists.
Never seen a Mollet quite like him. I know. Like I said, I can't betray him.
Even if listening to content, if she makes any strange moves, I'm going to stop her immediately.
I know.
Okay?
Like I don't think Eleanor is such a bad person. Besides, she's oath-bound to her promise.
She's lying, obviously. That's only something you do if your life depends on it.
Yep. An oath is an art that takes complex rituals and lots of hard work and time. Hardly worth the trouble, to be honest.
I told you already. She wants to take you away from us. Women are creatures of deceit, boy.
If you say so.
She's right. Of course that goes doubly so for Velvet the Vengeful Villainess.
Well, I won't deny it.
What is it, Lafiset?
I was told that women's looks can be deceiving.
That's an age-old problem for men.
Aye. Women are fickle creatures at best. They lie as easily as they breathe, and men can never see through their deceptions.
I totally feel you.
Sounds like you've both been through hard times.
The wounds women leave on a man's heart take longer to heal than a cut delivered by a sword.
It's that bad?
Beware, a maiden's...
Beware tears.
Don't put any weird ideas into Lafiset's head, you two.
They're just facts.
If you fill his head with any more garbage, I'm eating both of you.
Yes, ma'am. Yikes.
The sportsman and the pirate having troubles with women? Ha! Well, women are nothing if not difficult. I've the deepest sympathy for you both.
What do you think of the ladies' reactions?
Well, Velvet won't eat either of you, and Mogulu didn't seem sympathetic at all.
See? Appearances can be deceiving.
And it seems you've absorbed the lesson well.
Right.
I'm not like that, though.
Huh?
Yes, some women use their tears to manipulate others, but not all do. And I, for one, despise such duplicity. The women who did that to Aizen and Rokuro are...
Thank you. this is. Where the fuck are we? It's pretty good. Holy sh! That did nothing. Get. What is that thing? fucking tree. Magnified magician. Okay. Come on, break his soul. Come on. Help? Jesus. Stupid ass. Somebody get him, please. Jeez. I'm making friends now. Hell yeah. Please, I need a fucking store. Snake attack. tree, man. It's a mean tree. Jesus Christ. The fuck was that?
Oh, dead.
What the hell is going on? Switch. Nope. Thank you. Gee, thanks. Oh. Code Red Demon. Let's go do that. Sounds like fun. See what we got here. Let's this time. What the? Oh, shit. There you go. Do it, Luffy. Nice. Okay, let's not do that. So bad. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, wake up. Thank you, Judy. Oh, yes, definitely did some work there for that boss that you saw me play last time. I was just a little unprepared for that one. I feel like. It's nice to have Lavi set back, I will say that.
Life, limb, hell, even my heart and soul, I'll pay it. Those feelings have been so central to me for so long. I lost my dang humanity somewhere along the way.
Why do you need to win that badly?
To be honest, beats me. Maybe it has to do with me being a demon.
I did not realize I had that game volume muted there. Sorry, guys.
Either way, it's more important to me than life itself.
More important...
Gotta let her brother know, though.
But still, I owe you for saving me back there. There's no victory.
Okay. Is that how you thanks?
Huh? I'm just being honest, and no offense and all, but why do you care?
You don't even think it disrespectful? You truly are a demon.
Yep. Big old demon.
Big old demon.
What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Nothing. Excuse me. God, I missed one treasure chest there.
Now, why does that name sound so familiar? Hey, Eleanor? Thanks for stepping in earlier. Think nothing of it. My orders are to protect you, so I did.
Sorry, guys. Tired. A little sleepy.
I see. Of course, orders or no orders, I'd save anyone under threat from a demon.
Well, how noble.
Oh, I got it!
Got what?
The tragic tale of the sword Stormquell. Gather round and listen, oh grimy travelers. Once, centuries past, there was a sword renowned the world over for its peerlessly sharp edge. Its forger shrouded in mystery. So mighty was each swing of the sword, it produced howling winds that could level mountains. No other sword could match its power. The people, in their superstition, began to call it the Godblade.
This Godblade, is it Stormquell?
Shush! The tale is merely beginning. Now, there was one man who was truly enamored with the Godblade. His name was Kurogane, a blacksmith of wondrous talent. His heart was set on forging an even greater sword, and he had a name in mind for this sword. Stormquell, the sword to conquer the Godblade's roaring winds.
And did he make it?
Kurogane forged scores of challengers to the Godblade, but each would-be Stormquell was shattered by the implacable howling wind. Some say the wielder of the Godblade chopped off his head. Others say he took his own life. The truth is lost to the dusty cobwebs of history. But perhaps he and his grudge towards the Godblade.
A grudge that spans centuries.
You hear tall tales like this all the time. That sword and its inscription we saw were probably just inspired by the legend. Perhaps. But if that's the real Stormquell, we should all sleep with one eye open tonight.
What makes you say?
Because that Godblade Kurogane wanted so desperately to top has been passed down through my family for generations. Its name is Stormhowl.
In other words, we could well bump into your armored friend again. Let's hurry it up.
Cool.
Listen, Lafayette.
What is it?
You can't trust her just because she said she'd protect you. Orders or no orders. Remember, Malakim are just tools to exorcists.
But she really did protect me.
I know you feel you owe her for that, but do you have to look so happy about it?
Sorry.
I'm not asking for an apology. I just want her to know that we've all got an eye on her. No matter how close you two get, I want her to understand that I come first.
So, what do you want me to do?
Let's see. To put it simply, I'm number one, and Eleanor is number two. Got it?
I get it. You're number one, and Eleanor is number two.
Right. I'm number one. Wait, this is kind of stupid, isn't it?
It's all right. I understand.
That's not what I mean.
Oh shit. Yeah, we did, Lobby Set.
Take a look at this.
Wow, they found a whole bunch.
I knew this would be big. What a treasure!
Jeez.
Scout ship setting sail. What's up, Sea Dragon 88? How's it going?
Okay.
A candle.
Oh, I think these were used to keep robbers away.
Boss fight coming up here. Around.
I've read about this. They're
heat.
Candle. You open them. Finding light candles in here. Okay. So there you go. Excuse me. Ah, finally. Store. Balmy fluid, don't need it. Welcome to the stream, guys. See you, Dragon. See you. Stupid little turtle guy, man. Alright. We got a little work to do here. Let's see. This what to do there. Okay, accessories. Armstrong. That beautiful. Sculpt. Oh man, that's a pretty beast. 38. That's strong. Real strong. What if he sets? Ah. Expensive. Jeez. Really? Calcite daggers, huh? Daggers this. That's a tough call. I'm gonna hold on to those for now. I think it's so funny. Alright, yeah, let's dismantle that. Should do it. Or pendant.
God, that's expensive.
Man, that's expensive. Okay.
No.
Well, if you aren't the craziest demon, your body's harder than your own sword.
Who's this?
That's Lord Shigure, one of the only two legate exorcists in the entire abbey.
Legate. Same as Melchior.
Eleanor. Whoa, eyebrows.
Meeting you here.
Take it easy.
What the hell happened to you?
Look at those eyebrows.
Or are you a turncoat?
I'm...
Don't matter. I do my own thing. I got no standing to tell you how to live.
I hate this guy.
Still, today's my lucky day. Never thought I'd encounter the one and only Stormquell.
Shigure, I think someone over there wants your attention.
Whoa.
He's lonely.
You're right, I'm being a jerk. Just can't pass up the chance to tease my little brother. Can I, Rokuro?
Your brother?
You haven't changed a bit, Shigure.
I had a feeling it was his brother.
Dumbass? I'm bucket load stronger now. You're the one who hasn't changed, I bet. You still hung up on trying to take me down?
The one you want to beat in a fight? That's him?
I'm not who I was that day either, brother.
Go. Oh, wait. You're a demon? Now it's getting good. But I wonder, has that really changed anything?
That's a badass looking
my
sword.
Real storm howl breaks your sad reject again. You gonna piss yourself like last time?
This guy's a real dick. That's a real dick.
I'll handle him.
Rafi said, no matter what, I need you to stay out of it.
All right.
It's been
holy
too long
shit.
Since we crossed.
I do not know how to fight with him.
You're dead! I'll make you regret sparing my life last time.
Okay. Hang on a second. Jeez. Okay, wow, Jesus. Impossible. Holy. Shit, absolutely destroyed.
Come on now. Don't tell me you're finished already.
Man. Hang on a second here. Okay, eventual stance, hold R2. Cost one soul, takes a parry stance, increases the stun rate. Okay. Activates when hit by an enemy while under the effect of vengeful stance. Okay. Well, this is what it is. Let's go for... I'm gonna have to mix it up here. I don't really know how to fight. I never fight with him. Okay. Shockwave slash, we have that one. Bonebreaker, so the first one. And, Sealed Blade. Okay, let's try that.
It's been too long since we crossed swords, brother.
Shut up! You're dead!
It's been too long since we crossed swords. Last time. There we go. Okay. Alright. I'm getting there. Come on.
Jesus.
Nice. Get him. Woohoo!
You're feisty as a demon. I like
Crush.
It.
Crush.
But alas, I think our fight's over.
Rokuro! What? My body!
No.
I said stay out of this! We're just getting started
here! Oh boy, here we go.
No backing down for you this time, huh? But we're done for today.
You scared, son?
Calm down, Rokuro. We could have a real fight sometime if you actually brought a decent sword. Go ask that old bastard there to make you one. I'll be waiting.
Who?
That demon in the armor, Kuragane.
The blacksmith from the story.
I'll be waiting for you at Port Cadnix. Unless you can beat me, you ain't getting off this island.
Who are you to decide that?
You got a problem with it, lady? Best of luck, you demons. You'll need it.
Lord Shigure, sir. I'm on a high-level mission.
Eleanor, babe, I get it. You've gone rogue. Have fun with that. I see you again. I'll kill you.
Dish.
He wasn't even trying yet. You can tell.
But if we all fight him together...
That won't work, but there is another way.
What are you talking about? What way?
Follow me.
Those glasses are ridiculous.
Rokuro!
Okay. Rokuro's battle abilities, slashing twin blades, seal based elemental attacks. He's multiple hit martial arts and his broad selection of elemental hit arts. No non-element hidden arts. Okay.
Velvet, aren't we going after him?
This is his fight. It has nothing to do with me.
But Shigure said he'd be waiting at the port.
He may be a nutball, but I don't think he's fool enough to let us slip past.
Exactly. And as a swordsman, he's even more skilled than Artorias, and that's saying something.
We're mice with our tails pinned, and the cat's licking his lips.
At the very least, Kuragane seems to have some kind of plan.
Fine. We'll hear what he has to say.
And the cooking level.
What was that fat cat creature with Shigure?
You mean Morgrim? She's a Moloch. She just looks different.
And?
And what? She has all the abilities of a Moloch. I'm not trying to keep anything from you. All I know is her name and that she's a Moloch.
Huh.
Lord Shigure is an exorcist legate, but he's also a warrior who can match exorcists or demons even without the use of Moloch arts. Since no one has ever...
The Seven Wonders of the Abbey!
No one knows Morgrim's capabilities, or even the details of Shigure...
No one! Except me, that is!
Huh?
The price she demanded of Shigure for making a pact with her was... grooming and defleeing!
Anything else?
Oh, and on a point of sensitivity, she's chubby, not fat! She may be our enemy, but she's also a woman! You should try not to hurt each other's feelings.
This little cat is
anything else?
Her thick eyebrows are all the rage with Malakim, so much so that false eyebrows are expected to be the next big thing.
Well, if he's that strong without Moloch arts, I don't want to see what he's like with them.
All right. Let's see here. Can't go out there. I went this way.
We can't best Shigure without a strategy. We should ask Rokuro what he knows about him.
Sorry, dude. Jeez. I'm being rude. Thanks for the likes, guys. Appreciate it.
What were you thinking, Eleanor? Attacking a legate like that?
Well, I just thought Rokuro was going to die if I didn't intervene.
Oh? You'd kill one of your own allies for a demon?
I acted without thinking. Sometimes I'm too soft-hearted to a fault.
I'd say it's less that, and more just stupidity. You're supposed to be protecting Lafayette. Don't get yourself into trouble you don't need.
Even if one of her own is in danger?
Even then.
This kid must be really important to her. All right. I understand.
Lafayette, next time she acts up, stop her. Understand? We don't know what she's got up her sleeve.
Okay. Thanks for not telling on me, Eleanor. And I'm sorry I hijacked your body.
I understand how it feels to want to protect your friends. The problem's with those demons, not you.
But I think Velvet has the capacity to feel the same way, too. At least when it comes to her brother.
Is that why you're staying with her?
I'm not sure. It's hard to say.
I have to figure out what's going on with this group. If I ever hope to wrest the child from them.
Okay, great.
Are we ready for this?
Find Rokuro. Whoa. Where do we come from? I'll just get confused. Got it. Does anybody know what those flamestone chips are for? I really have no clue what those are. Okay. bit too busy for this. Alright, so let's go. What's this other one first? Anybody watching knows what those flamestone chips are for? I would love to know. There we go. I don't know if you're still in here, Judy, but let me know if you know what those flamestone chips are for. No clue. I mean, shit, I have 97 of them.
Take a look at this.
Hey!
Well, well. Now here's a fine haul.
Nice. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Whew.
Scout ship.
Scout ship set sail. Found ya. Is that about to go down?
Those swords.
That's what happens. The legendary blacksmith Kurogane toils so hard, he forgets to die.
I gave up everything, thinking of nothing else but forging a sword that could surpass Stormhow. And before I knew it...
You had traded your humanity for demonhood.
I see I'm not the only one. So great was your grudge against your brother. The inheritor of Stormhow.
Well, guess we're not so different. You don't suppose you could hammer me up a new sword, do you?
I've forged countless blades over these long years, yet not one has proven a match for Stormhow. And yet you still seek a Kurogane sword?
I'll put it like this. No matter how much you've failed across the centuries, you've never broken.
Those glasses,
I'm the same
bro.
Way. If anything can break Shigure and his god blade, it's the bitterness I carry.
That's pretty dark.
Strangely enough, seeing you and your brother has given me an idea that might work. I will forge you a new blade.
Should we get some Brightstone?
Nope. No need for that.
Huh?
Should I take it from the top?
If you would. My arms are all I'll be needing.
Are we about to use him as armor? Are we about to use him as armor?
What are you doing?
Don't be alarmed. I'm just cutting free some raw materials for the sword.
You see something new every day.
You need his head to make the sword?
That's right. With this fine clump of pure resentment, I shall forge your imitation storm howl anew.
No. I only keep this imitation as a reminder of how weak-willed I was in the past. To defeat Shigure, I've perfected the art of dual-wielding, a secret Rangetsu technique.
All right. If that's what you prefer, a pair of short swords it is.
Do it, bro. The headless blacksmith. Awesome. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
We'll wait outside.
I can't take you seriously with those glasses on, bro. We gotta change those now. Oh, he's not my party. Damn it.
The ship is on its way, right on schedule.
Of course it is.
One more thing.
So we'll have to face him.
It's in our best interest to get rid of him while he's working. The problem is, Rokuro can't beat him by himself.
Agreed.
Certainly.
You want us?
If it affects my own quality.
I suppose. Besides. I can still use
Rokuro's not.
Alright, it's goodbye. Time for me to stop the stream here, get saving point. Thank you guys for watching, I appreciate it.